Find the cause of a fire which destroyed a vacant home in Campbell County. Firefighters responded to a home off Hissem Road near Grantslick around 1 this morning. When they got there, flames had already spread through the entire house. It burned to the ground.